Hi everyone and welcome to the show. This is Underdog Reality TV. My name is Ivan Fuyun for Author Publisher. And this is a show about me trying to make $1 million in 2 years' time. Actually, not $1 million. I just want to be a millionaire in South African terms. So we're looking at about $142,857 by 550 days from now on. Getting some feedback on the show and what people think, and people think it's not really viable, especially doing it part-time. But like I said to someone today, you know, I've got a word over my life. I believe this is a destiny of mine. This is something that I'm going to do. So that is very exciting for me. Another thing, before I carry on, the videos are going to be a bit shorter. You might say hallelujah, I'm very happy about that. The reason for that is because my readers have complained my videos are a bit too long, so I'm going to try and keep this short. Basically got 2 minutes left, so let's get through it. Last week or the week before, I got duped good. I got duped good, you know what I mean? I worked for a whole month sacrificing time with my family, working till late, sometimes working till Monday mornings, 1 a.m., 2 a.m. in the morning, just to deliver about 100 articles to a buyer. And when I delivered the last batch, the buyer didn't pay me. So that's $400 worth of loss. So when I told you that I have made my first $100, I actually didn't. I did the sale, but never got the money in. And the funny thing about that is, maybe if you have a feeling that someone's going to bull twang you, then follow your gut feeling. The reason I felt that is because in the email correspondence with the buyer, he said, listen, you need to deliver 100 articles in batches of 25 each week, and you only get paid after 72 hours after delivery. Now, that first of all was a bit fishy, as the guy wasn't coming from a company, it's not an agency. And I told him, you know, all I have of you is a Gmail account, so I cannot trust you. So he says, well, that's how it is. And he's not offering me the $5 that I bid, but he's giving me $4. So that's basically how that went down. I've got exciting news. As I said in a previous video or two, the exciting news is that I'm going to do a guest post on a very prominent, very famous blog. And I think that's going to bring me a lot of traffic, but also it's going to get my name out there and the brand. So that's really good. About the 100 articles that I wrote, I'm going to use those 100 articles and see if they're compatible with EZIN articles, since EZIN articles did a couple changes to accommodate Google's algorithm changes. So if it works, I'm going to use that to drive traffic to a product and hopefully get some money through that. I'm very blessed. I'm getting a lot of connections, making a lot of friends, building a network. So that's really what's going on at the moment. This is episode 21. 550 days to go before my goal is to be a millionaire. And lastly, I am planning on doing an advert for a bank. Now, I'm going to do the advert. It's going to be related to blogging. It's a brilliant advert. And then I'm going to just post it on YouTube. So hopefully, I'm going to put there, this ad is copywritten, and I'm going to send it to the bank and see if they won't buy it as an advert. Very great. I think it's a good idea. So all thumbs for me. And thank you for watching the show. I'll catch you in the next episode.